Item number, SCP-005-J-EX. Object class,
Keter.
Correction, explained. Special containment procedures. SCP-005-J-EX now appears to arise spontaneously in approximately 15% of all humans, and is no longer considered anomalous. Nevertheless, as a training exercise and as a public service, Mobile Task Force Gamma 5, codename Red Herrings, are currently attempting to generate a counter-meme that SCP-005-J-EX is, quote, really annoying, and should be suppressed. No other containment procedures appear possible. Mobile Task Force Gamma 5 personnel are required to perform an Allen Prior test at least once per month to ensure contagion has not occurred. Description: SCP-005-J-EX is a cognitohazardous meme. It consists of the idea that a joke or humorous anecdote will remain funny once it has been explained. When instances of SCP-005-J-EX arise, all remnants of humor in the relevant joke are completely
data expunged.
The following are extracts from the testing logs for Class D personnel testing positive for SCP-005-J-EX. D-4698.
You heard me say that it was a duck? Because that way...
D-2663.
Get it? It sounds like you're crying. Boo-hoo! Boo-hoo! So then I say...
D-7984.
No? You know the people from... are really stupid, right? Okay, so the third guy thinks...
D-9909.
I guess you just had to be there. But remember that Mike is a big guy.
D-2348.
It's kind of an anti-joke. It's playing with the expectation of a punchline by giving the most banal motivation the chicken could have.
D-1003.
Just a pun unexplained, really. Not much more to it than that.
Site-42 is able to continue broadcasting and move up to making live-action SCP adaptations thanks to support from our viewers, subscribers, and especially our patrons. Special shout-out to our Level 5 Researcher Level patron, Andre Bechert.